trying to be on all the time. I like it much better when everybody's just relaxed and people call on and stuff and it gets a little jerk. I think it's funny because it's fun, it's real time, you know?
You know, it'd be amazing. I have always found it sincere and hilarious. But the first time on the show, it was a really weird connection. And it would be so, and I don't know if she's become a better performer in a format like this, or if it's just her overall comfort, but it'd be so interesting. I don't know if the TV would ever do something like this, to show that first time and this time.
I do remember it being, not, I wouldn't say awkward, but I get the impression now that I know more about her that she might have been really nervous coming here.
Yeah,
but she did power so much.
Yeah, well, the other thing too, like Banksy said, I remember that first time, and I think the vibe was you're expecting a comedian to be like that's their shtick, but she really seems like that. It's like when you're in school and there was one cool chick that hung around, and you're like, God, he has an act. But then she's really cool, and she can mix it up a little, and she curses once in a while, and you're like, holy shit, here's a chick that can hang with us. And then you gotta get used to it a little, because Sharon is like one in a million, you know.
Yes, she is.
Project, Granite State of Mind. It's got like a million something hits on YouTube. It's great.